All right, guys, welcome back. We're gonna start making designs on Japan. Looks like the United States already kind of got that started for us. We don't want to lose this foothold because the hardest part of attacking Japan is obviously the naval invasions. So I'm gonna. God, I wish my tanks were ready, but they're not gonna be ready for June. Oh, two more months.
Okay.
What? So let's keep these guys. They got a
retreat.
We got a 26 of people. 26 of people. Where's that guy again? Yeah, this guy. He's good. There's too many people right now, so I'm gonna sign. Keep that whole. Going for now. I'm gonna switch it up in a bit. New theater. Okay.
Okay.
Let's get you. That's gonna take so long. We're gonna lose that foothold. I just know it. We'll get a little bit of a planning bonus. Tokyo, why not? Aim big, right? So we'll do that. I'm gonna divert all of my navy over there as well. We gotta make their home base. There's a big naval base around here. 10, 50. Let's just go with that one, I guess. Big click. Alright. So, they're gonna make their way. Where's our nearest Air Force base here? I'd like to get my Air Force over there, but we'll see. All right, 1 second. Okay, Navy focus. Experience. Let's do air focus as well. These guys. Finish off this little. Thank you. Gary is next, and then, well, I guess we'll just see if we can take them both out.
That's it!
So they should officially now, right? I mean, Jesus. End of the day.
Monocoup!
I'm gonna delete all their orders right now. Should surrender pretty quick since the capital's so close. How are they?
Monocoup!
Do we still even have that full hold? We don't. Oh well. Where the fuck are you guys going? Oh, I see. Well, let's take the rest of this island. I don't know. Like, why are they stopping? Finish the job. Once Bulgaria capitulates, I'm gonna start setting up some resistance divisions.
Okay.
boost our land knight attack. This to there he's got it. Little pocket, he's gonna Italy can chill it too. Great. They had jack shit. I want to deal with all this resistance, and I don't need, like, I'm fine with production. So let's, the UK deal with this shit. Boom, boom. I was in the middle of something. That was weird. I'll pause it. I know this is gonna piss off a lot of people, but I hate dealing with resistance, and the war is basically over. So whatever. It's all theirs. They can deal with it. We only lost like 50 factories and 1,500, I think it's more than enough. And we'll have them over here. Kind of a lazy way to do it, but that's me in a nutshell. Complete! I'm gonna slow down the time to one, just for a sec, because we gotta start planning our assault on Japan.
That's it.
Are these guys here yet? Most of them are, so I'm just gonna hit go. Take Okinawa. I believe that's Okinawa. No, that's Guam. Taiwan, that's what it is. These guys are gonna take Korea. I don't know, I don't even know if we can land there. Is it a naval base? I don't think it is. Let's just, we'll garrison these guys here for now. So what's our limit for, naval invasions? Okay. So,
okay.
Two, wait. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Okay.
All right, let's just do it this way. Select all, split in half. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Big naval invasion. Take Nagasaki. Then one, two,
yourselves.
Alright. Let's just, you know what, let's make a paratrooper group. I think we might already have one, you know? Let the research team. We don't have a paratrooper unit. But we can make transport planes. Ooh. I spoke too soon with giving up all those states. That's fine. Ask them for control of this island. Wait, we already have it.
Cosafe.
Yeah, the United States on the side. Why can't I talk to you? Jerks, you know. Too many planes. Alright, well, that seems like a good enough time to take a break. So, stay tuned.